So my name is Peter Miller, and I'm a BFA printmaking, focused on printmaking for Metro. And today I'm gonna talk about the intaglio process. And intaglio is just for what I do, I use copper plates, and basically it's a process of incising lines into the copper. And there's a couple different ways that you can go about doing that. These are bearings. They're just pieces of metal, and they have a diamond face. So, and they're sharp. Just use them as, and you just kind of have the right angle, and you just force all of the copper out of the line to that incised line. And then the other process would be etching. So you would put a ground down on top and then use an etching needle and just scrape away the ground and then dip that in the acid for an hour or so or less. It depends upon how thick and deep you want the line. So you take any utensil Bondo spreader. I have these cutting knives, they're plastic, so they won't scrape the copper. And then from there, we have Charlatan. And this is just going to clean as well as push the ink into the grooves that you've created. But once you do that, then you move to the newsprint and continue to wipe it away until you get all the ink off. Once you get your paper dry, then you can take everything to the press. And for today, I have two plates that I was going to print on the same sheet of paper. Newsprint to protect both the press and the blankets. And if it was gonna be an addition, you want to keep the back of your prints super clean, and that also helps because the blankets could be all inked up. The pressure is pretty tight because it has to force all of the paper into the groove. Fine lines and the gradients.